Wildcats. Today is Tuesday, January 15, 2012. I'm Imani, and this is your Wildcat Nation News. And new postings in clubs. Just a reminder, the Student Leadership Team Workshop is this Thursday, January 17th, right after school in the library. See you there. In sports and spirit, attention seniors, wear your senior t-shirts Friday for the pep rally. Boys freshman basketball team lost against West Branch last night, 58-54. And the boys bowling team lost against Timken, but the girls bowling team won against Timken. NBC cheer competition is this Saturday, January 19th at 10 a.m. The cost is only $4 in the Canton South High School gymnasium. Come support your cheerleaders in our own house. Now here's a video from your Wildcat cheerleaders.
Our NBC cheer competition is January 19th at 10 o'clock here at Canton South High School.
This is the biggest competition that Canton South participates in all year. All 8 NBC schools come together and compete for first place.
Please come support your Wildcat cheerleaders just like we've been supporting you all year. This is your chance to show your true spirit here at our own school.
This only happens every 8 years, so I'll see you January 19th.
Be there, be square.
Support your Wildcat Nation.
Make sure you come and support them, because they support us for sports, too. So, in arts, attention sets crew for Aladdin. Saturday rehearsals are canceled until further notice. We will still have weekday rehearsal as scheduled. In earlier postings in arts, attention all students. SOS will be delivering Singing Valentines again this year. They are $4 and include a song, message, and gourmet sucker. You can buy them during lunch periods in the cafeteria starting in February. Send your special someone a Valentine. Don't miss out. In spirit, to be placed on the ballot for winter homecoming, you must fill out a homecoming consideration form. They are located in the library, main office, attendance office, and student service office, so you gotta see them somewhere. Anyone who filled out one in the fall is already on the winter homecoming ballot. Forms must be completed by tomorrow. In service, the Lady Wildcat softball team is collecting new and gently used books for the Head Start program at Stark County. You can donate books during your first period class, and the class that donates the most will receive a breakfast delivered by the softball girls themselves. There are blue flyers in the hallways that detail different types of books that are appropriate for preschool age children. Donations will be collected during first period class through January 24th. Please consider donating to this worthy cause. And now in yearbook, Wildcats, remember to order your 2013 yearbook, the 75th edition of the Modarian, today to get your special price of $49.55 with the nameplate. Buy early and save. Checks made payable to Canton South Yearbook or order online. Any questions? See Ms. Fligger in room 137. And lunch tomorrow is hot dogs, fries, baked beans, and fruit. And sadly, we have no birthdays for you today. But have a great day, Wildcats. See ya.